Welcome to Anandi's Kitchen. Today we are going to make Odisha Dalma. This I'm going to use moong dal and some mixed vegetables to prepare this moong dal dalma. Let's see what I've taken. Some mixed vegetables, half cup soaked moong dal, some dry masalas, and for seasoning, some jeera, mustard seeds, and sauf. Here I've taken a cooker. This I'll be making in a cooker directly. It's very easy. I've added the moong dal, water, just one glass I've added. Now, herein goes some vegetables. I've taken drumsticks, carrot, red pumpkin, cauliflower, then raw banana. I've added one small potato also. Now, I'm not adding much water, just sufficient to soak the dal and the vegetables. Whole tomato, I've just kept it in the middle. I've cut the upper portion. Little bit of hing and some turmeric powder I've added. Just mix it, and I'm going to give one whistle. This way, if we cook in cooker, it's very easy. 1 teaspoon of oil I've added so that it doesn't spill out. Let's close the lid, and I'm going to give just one steam. You can see both the dal and the vegetables are cooked fine. I don't want it to be too mushy. Now I've taken out the skin of the tomato. Taken a kadai, added oil, once it's hot, jeera, sauf, and the mustard seeds. I've added 2 red chilies also. Just split them, and I've added, keeping the flame low. Now, once the seasoning is ready, we'll keep adding the ingredients one by one. One green chili slit. Green chili gives a good taste. Some people add it to the dal, but I prefer adding it to the tadka. Little piece of ginger. Curry and the coriander leaves and the boiled tomato. Let's fry the tomato. Now a little bit of turmeric goes in, little bit of red chili powder, jeera powder, small amount of dhania powder. Add little water. Little bit of salt goes in. Let the masala boil. Now we'll add the boiled dal and the vegetable mixture. It tastes very, very yummy, very good. You can also add tejpatta or garam masala, sabut garam masala, if you like it, in the tadka itself while seasoning. add sufficient water. You can check the consistency according to your taste. Just mix it thoroughly. Keep the flame slow. I'm going to garnish this with a tablespoon of fresh coconut and some coriander leaves. Dalma is ready to be served. Yummy moong dal dalma is ready. You can just add ghee at this stage before serving. Today I am serving this dalma with hot rice and some raw banana curry and